moment like this to remember just how much she wants not to die.
That's what I get when I do save clip.
And I thought I was hot blooded.
I'm down below to the fucking.
Probably should have taken the little skull off the bottle before I reused it.
Max ammo.
Right.
Snakes alive. Where did I put my smelling
salts? He got me.
Bugger. I must have left them in my other loincloth.
Oh, great.
Are we given weapons familiar to our time period? If I were a caveman, would I receive a club?
A contender calls the champion of Odin!
Insta-kill!
London man, eaten by dead tiger! Well, I suppose there are worse obituaries.
The champion of Odin is slain!
Look at me, I'm gladiating!
The shield...
This is just
there
a
you go.
Piece of nothing.
Last one's in there, in around Seuss.
It's actually a piece of something.
Yeah.
Now that is a sensational funeral idea.
I need to whack him with a knife. Sweet. Up. Go the opposite direction. Gong!
A contender calls the champions of Zeus!
I'm here.
Bloody Nora, we're popular!
It's a tag team!
Armored stonkers. Hey! Did we just kill that hefty bloke with the axes? Woodsman.
The champions of Zeus are slain.
Alright.
Oh,
let me up.
Bloodlust and the roar of the crowd. Oh, they are.
Let me open
it.
The door.
It's just a big.
I got more money than you.
The trial awaits.
Huh? Ah.
Do 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 do. Slide. Oh, I love this weapon. Finally, my prize is complained. Let's see what I got. I probably got the heart. Yeah.
The contender demands another.
Okay. Ah!
Just wake me up when it's all over. Thank you.
Kaboom!
They're skulls. And
they must not survive.
Look. Oh, I got slip on. We'll be right back. It's just us.
An old man with a gimpy eye just put you down. Time to rethink your career, yes? Wish I'd brought some catnip. So to speak. Right, now, where's my Nobel Prize?
Or are you finally aiming for the brain?
In a, I'll tell you when you're not looking, kind of a way. Ah, vengeance is mine! But I give my loins for a drop of laudanum. I'll never read the Jungle Book the same way again. It's all anyone. This ought to stitch up your wounds. Let me know if you need anything,
Well done, Señor Shaw. I am impressed.
Bonus points.
How are you such an amateur at this?
You what?
Come
what?
From where the good stuff comes from. Didn't you ever lick a frog?
I'm like the only one that don't have the thumbs down yet.
Rather ominous. Very determined to complete this game. Use us to complete it, more like.
It's broken! But how? They're so fleshy! And my shield was the opposite of fleshy!
Carpenter!
They just knew how to manipulate it better back, well, whenever this is. Did you see what I...
Insta-kill!
Well, that
explains...
comes with a miniature blade. A dagger? No, not a sword, neither. Let's just say, a sharp instrument.
I don't have enough to buy this.
The ghouls fight better than the other ones. Or is it just that I'm getting worse? Running out of bullets. Should do something about that. Sooner or later. Eventually.
Oh, great. This is an ugly fucker. The super ugly one.
If you'd told me 10 years ago I'd be slaying monsters today, I probably would have said, yeah, that checks out. Spontaneous! spontaneous combustion. I always wanted to witness that particular phenomenon for myself.
Release the defiled!
Release.
Oh, I don't know how much more my poor lungs can take. Mark that one, return to sender. Let's light a fire in their bellies, shall we?
Yeah.
Fire sale.
Fire sale.
Tiger, tiger, burning bright, spare me your unholy bite.
This is what happens when your concentration is broken. Or never existed to begin with.
What does this one do? It's like rolling the dice, Ray. Come on, sixes!
Another butcher comes to drain Diego.
Damn it!
Boy, Pokey! Come here and scratch my back!
Behind you! Behind you!
Curiosity killed the cat? No! A shitload of bullets did!
Lost my fucking... Lost all my perks.
Of course, I sniff smelling silks for fun, so, yeah.
Ow.
I would be needing some antidote.
Meow.
You would be needing a new head.
Oh, fuck.
I put it down! I was, getting worried, though.
Got it, though.
Let's be honest. I...
Oh, is that a pat on the back? Right back at you, mate! Ah, lovely. I always wondered what it's like to fight inside a septic tank. Woo!
Homunculus.
The novelty's starting to wear off for me. I'm getting bored of this place. I really think I'd like to go back to the cave. Listen to that nice lady some more. Squishing about. Do they even work?
Max ammo.
Runneth over. Jumpy blokes, make me tired just seeing the flex and pounce.
The heck? Oh wait, it's the... Alright, it's the Zeus Guardian. I mean, not Zeus, the Ort. Odin. Ow!
I must be building up a tolerance to... Right then, so side effects include ability enhancements, improved performance, loss of appetite, projectile vomiting, loose stool, and insomnia.
Show them no mercy!
If you're looking for a chew-toy, you've picked the wrong Brit!
The axe throw is back for an encore. Can't say I liked his act the first time. Monsters, just to, you know, keep them sorted.
Man, nice with that one cross.
No, I found a pile of shit. Nope, you pick it up.
Starting to believe I can handle anything these devils throw at me. Next.
But now with fewer flying axes.
Now I know why tigers are so rare. Bloody Romans.
I know. Not bad for an old man, right?
Sale.
Need a better gun? Short on cash. Get to that magic box pronto.
Off you go, mate. And this time, stay there.
You know, I think I probably see the world more clearly than you do, Diego. Especially this one. In the kingdom of the blind, the one-eyed man is king.
Another one. Why, thank you.
Well, well. My chakrams are charged. Time to deal some death. I had to save what little dignity you have, monster. You're welcome.
Hey, I know how we can get these tigers to leave us alone.
All we need is a giant monster of meat.
Ladies and gentlemen, Arnasa.
Come off to me! Bruno's a bigger meal. Diego is surely tastier.
Oh, he has quite a steam, no?
Another big, growly sod.
Is it me? Do they all look a bit like Kaiser Wilhelm?
I have, like, fire grenades. That's a frame. That's a bad boy.
But I will have to run a few tests. That's just science.
Science in my ass. Ay! Ow, ow! Ay!
My friend, is what happens when your concentration is broken.
Yeah, I got sandwiched between those big fuckers.
Yes, yes, everyone wants a...
I call them ugly fuckers. Well, glad you guys not did the Easter egg. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Call of Duty Black Ops 4 Zombie Mode Rush. Rush, I don't know what it is. It's kind of like a King of Hill, but zombies. It says, like, the rules have changed. All the bits and are off. This is wild new ball game. Who will be the crown champion in Zombie Rush? The rule book goes out the window, so I don't know what that means. It's just a constantly, like, non-stop zombies. There's not like a short time break each wave. Or either that, something else entirely different. But that one part is like... And we'll have again join. Come on. Happy Warlord. I'm going the Gladiator one. Okay. Yeah, the Rush one, it'd be random what map we go into. We can now go Warlord. I didn't change my face paint. Oh, I did. Maybe. I mean, only this kind of map can change. I mean, stop here. Alright. So we start with like Rush with 1v1. I don't know how it works. Get like 3 hearts.
Rush leader. Doors open.
Insta kill.
How'd they get up?
There you go.
Zombie run. Special weapon charge. Stoker incoming.
I'm somewhat catching up.
Special weapon available. Rush leader. Zombie rush. White father approaching. Special weapon charge.
Oh. How does he, oh, I think it's a fucking stupid dog. Oh, shit. This teleport. Here's the back one. Heck, I got.
Oh,
Zombie Rush.
I'm the champion. I have a great comeback there. All right, ladies and gentlemen, hope you enjoy it. Peace out, my homies. Peace out.